look at some of the numbers for the game statistics-wise. The Hawkeyes led the rushing game, surprisingly, with 129 yards on the ground. But Iowa State, a decided advantage through the air. Overall, more yards for Iowa State, more time of possession for the Hawkeyes. But Iowa struggled in key moments, and obviously the one interception made a huge difference for the Hawkeyes in this game. As you